strong honey here. Luis Slayton, another exciting removal. Demolishing a house. Contractor guys, construction guys, got a nice surprise when they got to that wall. Nice little beehive in there. I'll zoom in on it. They got halfway through the house, demolishing. That's where they hit that hive. They weren't able to work today. This happened yesterday. So, we'll go in there and see what today brings. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. Luis Slayton, we're back. I decided to go through the inside in this condemned house that half burned down and half fallen apart. The bees are in that closet there. And of course, I'll show you all the room I'm working in. No ceiling. Say hi. Floor's torn up. That's the box we're gonna put the bees in. There's a nice little gap in that floor. I got my hard hat on, my oil field stickers, Old Faithful, Chevron, Big Mike represented. Hire him, and let's see how it goes. Agarra
lo largo. Ponte acá en el frío. Winking the gun, taking pictures for Facebook, photo album.
Extra stings coming soon.
So what I'm doing right now, folks, is cutting some of that brood. A lot of old comb in here. Holding this one up with my leg over here. The guys with the backhoe hit the wall, broke half of the comb loose, ended up taking off running. That's what they got going. Make sure the queen ain't in here. Another drone foundation. I can use in my queen rearing yards. ¿Cuántos le pusiste por bastidor? ¿Ah?
Unos cuatro.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. ¿Quieres ver? Vienen a robar cosas de la troca ya.
No, aquí miro.
Porque mi son tan pesado. Thank you. necesitar un pedazo de... para meterlas a la caja. ¿Cuál es, Paz? ¿Estás agarrando para el lanzamiento? Sígueme la cámara cuando... la misma. Mi lámpara.
¿Sí me estás siguiendo para arriba también o no?
No está la baja.
Ya empezó. Papacito húmedo.
¿Está agarrando eso o no? Eso, me cortaba la cabeza. Estoy empapado. Tengo que quitarme la camisa. I'll take my shirt off. Thank you.
on the positives.
Mira, ay, tuvieron
que se miren manchando para adentro.
A ver cómo se limpiaron de arriba. Tiene que estar, huh? She's gotta be in here somewhere. Me voy a hacer meter la caja uno sin saber, no la mire. Thank you.
saliendo de abajo la casa.
We'll be right back and take me a break. Thank you, Father, for allowing us to do what we do. Thank you for allowing us to save another hive. Without you, nothing is possible. Once again, thank you, Father. With the sun shining down on me and a South Texas evening, we're able to do this. Once again, folks, be smart, be safe, be strong. Till next time.